Greetings, my name is Lonjezo Pili. I am 22 years old. I joined Malawi Girl Guide Association in 2009 at JC Primary School. Being a member of Malawi Girl Guide Association, I've attended several life skills training and campaigns. One of the campaigns that I attended was titled "By Standard No More, Stop Drug and Alcohol Abuse." I had an opportunity to travel to Zambia for an exchange program where I and other girl guides planned and conducted a campaign on ending drug and alcohol abuse among young people. Through the Malawi Girl Guide Association programs and interventions by Folut, I am able to take control of my life, my body, and my future. I am a mentor. I train other girls in gender-related issues, ending violence against women and girls, and ending drug and alcohol abuse. I vision for a future where girls and young women are empowered and take action to contribute to the development of the country. I also vision for a future where the national alcohol policy is implemented and followed. I would like to take this opportunity to thank Malawi Girl Guide Association and Folut for your support. You are building a very good impact in our lives and you are changing the girls' lives. We are so grateful. Thank you very much.